some zombie gameplay that I got, and I really like it because I just did really good, and like I got some like good weaponry, and I got, and the game was pretty good. I don't know what I was doing. I went AFK there for a moment. Just speeding it up to get to the good part. Because honestly, I'm not gonna make. Major Gamer here. So first, before I fully start this video, I just wanted to say I had this other video planned for this really good gameplay of the Giant I got into, but now I'm just gonna talk about this guy. He got this glitch where he got outside of the fence area. Sorry about that, that's just my phone. So anyways, right, you see the zombie, you can't get him right there. He jumped down, he's probably gonna show, he's gonna get back up there, so. There's me. So this crap is happening right now. Triarch, will you fix this already? God dang! Lazy money whores. So anyways, what he does is, he basically sprint off that, like, hole. Like area where there's no railing, then you sprint and then jump and then try to land next to the fence, and then the zombies can't get you. So yeah, like this video, subscribe, and I'll see you guys.